I grew up in Livingston County. My mom was a nurse, dad was a science teacher. I saw the difference they made. In Battle Creek, I was in charge of early childhood education. And in Congress, I fought for lower interest rates on student loans. I'm Mark Schauer, and we need to stop Governor Snyder's cuts to school funding. He used that money to give tax breaks to businesses, even if they send jobs overseas. Let's tell Governor Snyder, cutting school funding is no way to build a strong economy.